先生您的水。
谢谢啊。
不客气。
Yes. May I help you?
I'm feeling no good. I need to talk to someone.
You want to talk to someone? I'm so sorry. Today I work for economy class, so I cannot serve here. But if you want to drink something, I can serve you right now.
I pay money. Whatever you want, how much?You can be my personal secret guy. This job not for you. I can bring you going to Paris, New York, whatever. I can buy airplane for you.
Wow. I'm so sorry. I understand what you say. And I really appreciate you offer to me.But I'm so sorry, I cannot take it. Because I have my dream, I have my plan. Actually, I have someone already. She is really important for me. We can be friends, if you don't mind. But Miss Bai, right now, I need to work for economy class. Let me know what do you want. I can save you anytime. Do you want to drink something?
No, thank you.
Enjoy your flight.
잘생겼
아我的妈呀哎呦累死我了今天怎么这么倒霉啊什么事都让咱们碰上你怎么了？
没什么。
第一次从飞行员转到乘务员，会遇到这样的事情，是不是不大习惯？
不用理我，让我一个人待会就好了。
你不要这么说，你不是这样的人。
Ladies and gentlemen, our aircraft in control air some turbulence. For your safety, please remain your seat and make sure your seatbelt has been securely fastened and your seatbelt sign is turned off. The hotel is closed. Thank you for your understanding and cooperation.
女士们、先生们，我们的飞机遇到航路气流，正在颠簸，请在座位上坐好，系好安全带。在此期间，洗手间停止使用。由于我们的飞机将持续颠簸一段时间，我们将暂停各舱服务。感谢你的理解和配合。
机长，请看一下各个很慌乱，请大家。
怎么回事啊？这怎么回事啊？飞机怎么？
双手交叉。
问题的，不要紧张，不要紧张，不会有事的。
不要担心，机长会处理好的，一定没有问题的。
每次跟你在一起的时候，我一点都不害怕。现在这样安静的待着，我觉得挺好的。
别这样，机长会处理好的，没问题的。
昊天，我们真的结束了吗？多少次我都想亲口问你，可是一直都没有机会。现在再不问就真的没有机会了。
现在不是说这个的时候。
你抱着佳音的时候，我知道你是想要安慰她，可是我心里真的很难受。从那以后，你就一直躲着我，不见我，甚至还把我往外推。难道你又这么想让我跟别人在一起吗？
我都是个废人了，还有什么可以喜欢的？
昊天，你不是这样的，你要重新振奋起来。爷爷、李叔、苗红姐，还有我，所有的人都看着你呢。我相信你肯定行的，你一定行的。
做好房租的准备吧。
我说没事吧？